you don't regret it. I push a lot back, but I can't forget.
Good morning. It is currently 10 a.m. It's a Friday. It's game day. Today I'm going to be vlogging what it's like for a game day as a Division I soccer player. So today was the first day I got to sleep in all week, finally, and I'm literally so happy. I slept so good. I think I fell asleep like around midnight, and I woke up once at 8 a.m., but I went back to bed, and I woke up again right now at 10. So it was really nice to sleep in, because like Monday I had to wake up at 5 a.m. Tuesday like 6:15, and then Wednesday again at 5 a.m. and then Thursday again at 6:30. So finally today I was able to sleep in, and it was so nice. But I'm thinking of getting coffee right now. Definitely getting ready first, obviously, for the day. Getting coffee, and then I only have one class today. My 10 a.m. got canceled, so that's why I was able to sleep in even more also. Yeah, I have a little bit of time to kind of get ready and get some coffee. So, yeah, but I'll take you guys along.
Good morning. Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's, Rosie Perez. And yes, barely passed, any and every class. Looking at every app, cheated on every test. I guess this is my dissertation. Homie, this shit is basic. Welcome to graduation. Good morning.
I ended up getting Dunkin'. I got an iced coffee with cream and caramel. Oh my god, that's so sweet. A little too sweet for my liking, but I mean, it's better than being really strong, I guess, right? I also got a strawberry sprinkled donut. One thing I love about Dunkin' is it's so cheap. Like, this was, for both of these things, $4. You go to Starbucks and get a grande iced coffee, that's like $6. Yeah, like, it might not be as good of coffee, but it's like half the price. That's one thing I love about Dunkin', it's so cheap. Now I'm gonna head back to school and just get my backpack, because I have to go to class. We are back with
Kat,
Evie,
and we're currently going to our Spanish class.
It's the only class we have, and we were not about to go, but we're going because we're gonna be productive.
I really thought we had it, but at the time it was more than I could manage. So if we can.
After class, you guys just saw, I ended up hanging out with the roommates in the living room. We watched some YouTube. We were actually watching the YouTube video I made, which is funny. We were watching YouTube. I took a little nap because obviously it's game day, so I'm gonna need my game day nap. But I'm currently walking to Java. We have like these cards, and we have money on the cards, and we can use it at like the coffee shop or Chick-fil-A. So I'm gonna buy myself an energy drink and maybe a snack. But this is the fit check. I'm wearing my Skims top and my OVO sweatpants and just some white Forces. Nothing crazy, but yeah. Update, it's actually closed. Ugh. That's really a downer, because that's like free stuff. I don't have to use my own money, so that means I have to go to the gas station and buy an energy drink. But I walked all the way over here just for nothing, I guess. Just a little walk. But yeah, now I'm just gonna walk back to my room. So anyways, we are currently changed into our pre-games. We have our pre-game meal right now. Caroline's driving us.
Yeah. Hey.
Say hi to the vlog. We have for our pre-game meal, I got shrimp scampi and some toast.
Game day.
We're just watching a game right now, and then we're gonna do our scout and whatnot.
vlog takeover. You probably can't hear it. It's game day and we are waiting for Jules and Mia to get energy drinks right now. And we're playing Corpus. She probably already said all this, but it's gonna be a great time.
We're gonna kick some balls.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, here she comes.
Go, go, go.
Getting that B-roll.
Easy.
I got strawberry lemonade.
Ooh. What flavor did you get?
Strawberry lemonade.
Apricot strawberry. We have like 20 minutes until we have to be at the game, so we're making TikToks right now. We're gonna show you guys behind the scenes
struggling
of what it looks like. Okay, ready? I'm gonna try to record both at the same time. 2, 1.
In the cup.
Yas, yas, queen.
What's up, G-Way? In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classy bitch, but they know I be.
Hey guys, we're currently walking to meet up with our team before we have to warm up and stuff. Today we have one of our freshmen. We have like initiation to where we have the freshmen sing in front of the whole team with headphones on so they can't hear themselves, and so it's really funny. So one of the freshmen that's doing it today is Emma, so it should be funny.
It is Emma?
I think that's what I heard.
Oh my gosh.
So I'm definitely gonna record that and show you guys, but yeah, right now everyone just kinda gets ready for the game, puts their cleats on, puts their headphones on, and you know, we vibe.
Gotta get your mind right.
Yeah, period. But yeah, anyways, I'll show you Emma and I guess what it looks like when we get inside.
You did? Okay, Hachinos and Takis. Hachinos and Takis. Yeah. I can't get enough of these Hachinos and Takis. Got my fingers stained red.
Trainer here at Houston Christian University.
Yeah. She's so good.
Hi, Jules. It's Nayeli.
And Claudia.
Hi, Claudia.
I never ever told you all about it. But I just had to let you know. I never meant to hurt you though. Had all my motives. I didn't know they wouldn't mix with your emotions. I just had to reach my goals. Never knew I'd meet you though. So
Jay Ferg checking in with my dog Kev Ortiz.
That's K-Fag.
And you got over here number 26 All-Star. But we're just checking in, taking over the vlog, you know. Yes. Just had a husky L.
Hey,
but it's all right. But it's all right. You know, me and Kev were out there. We're loud. We're supporting. And,
yeah, we were.
And Katie played great.
Vlog, we're back. We ended up losing the game. We got scored on in the last 10 minutes. Yeah, it was a tough loss because it was a pretty even game, I would say. But yeah, thanks for watching my game day vlog. I'm about to eat my dinner. I got Cabo Bob's, and then I forgot I had a test due at midnight, so I'm gonna try to do that right now. But thanks for watching. See you next time. XOXO, Jules.